Hi, my name is Jovan. In this video, you will see how you can analyze Cosmos DB data using Azure Synapse Analytics. Azure Cosmos DB continuously exports the items into the internal storage that is optimized for analytics. Synapse Analytics workspace has a direct link to Cosmos DB analytical data. Synapse SQL is a query endpoint in Synapse workspace that enables you to query Cosmos DB data using T-SQL language and Opera offset function. If you have some tools like Power BI, Azure Data Studio, or Azure Analytics, and you need to query data in Cosmos DB, Synapse SQL enables these tools to run SQL queries that use Opera offset function. Opera offset function can read data from Cosmos DB analytical storage and return data to these tools. This way, any tool that can run SQL query can analyze data in Cosmos DB using Azure Synapse Analytics SQL query language. Here, I have one Azure Cosmos DB account with a database that represents a simple retail store with three containers: products, retail sales, and store demographics. These containers have internal analytical store where the items are automatically copied and transformed into the format that is optimized for analytics. I can link this account to Synapse Studio, and I can see this account in my Synapse Studio workspace. I can easily browse items from this container, and SQL query will use Opera offset function that has connection string to my Cosmos DB account, and I just need to enter the read-only key to access account. Opera offset function will return the items from this container and automatically determine what are the properties in Cosmos DB items. I can easily change container to read the items from some other container. With Synapse Analytics workspace, I can run queries that can join and aggregate different Cosmos DB containers. Here, I can create a query that will read data from retail sales container, group results by product code and week starting, and find the minimal price. When I run this query, I will get a report on my Cosmos DB data. I can use T-SQL surface area with group by, order by, window aggregates to return results from my Cosmos DB database and create complex reports. I can easily visualize these reports using Synapse Studio by selecting some chart type like area chart, choosing category column to be week starting. So in this report, I can easily visualize minimal and maximal prices of my products per weekly basis. Synapse SQL enables me to run queries on Cosmos DB data using any tool that can run T-SQL query. I can use SQL Server Management Studio to connect to my Synapse Analytics workspace, and I can create new query where I can run the reports that I'm running from my Synapse Studio workspace. I can run the same queries from SQL Server Management Studio, Azure Data Studio, Power BI, or any other tool that can run T-SQL queries. Azure Synapse Analytics enables you to run advanced analytics on your NoSQL data placed in Azure Cosmos DB using well-known T-SQL language. You can easily run your reports from a variety of tools such as Power BI, Azure Data Studio, SQL Server Management Studio. Thank you for watching this video.